Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to calculate the number of payment periods using the NPER function in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should calculate the number of payment periods like we have here in B7 using the data we have above it in B1 through 5.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So if I want to calculate the number of payments that are going to be needed to pay back this loan, I'm going to click in B7 and type equals NPER with a left parenthesis. Now, the first argument NPER is asking for is my rate. What is my loan rate? So right here, I have that in B1. So I'm going to click B1 and type a comma. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. Next, what is the payment that I am going to be making each time? And I have that right here in B2, the $2,600. So I'm going to click that and type a comma. My next argument is the present value, but we want this to be negative in this case because as soon as I took out the loan, I don't have $20,000, I have negative $20,000. So I'm going to start with a minus and then click on the value in B3. And then there's a couple more optional arguments that we can put in, but those aren't necessary. So I'm going to close my parentheses and hit enter. And I can see that I am going to need to make 10 payments at this rate to pay back this loan. Now, we go over this a little bit more in detail out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to the blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.